Well, it was the first song that started the album. So it's the first inspiration that started the whole flow of Raised Vibration. But the song talks about meeting somebody, relationship, and not paying attention to the preconceived ideas. It's about looking straight into somebody's heart and trying to find them despite all of the preconceptions that there may be. Yeah, it's about connection. I love the record. I mean, I'm really excited about the release of this album. I had an amazing time making it. It was just, the creativity was perfect. I dreamt all of the songs. It was a very pure process. And I mean, the album is full of all different kinds of music and you know, good vibes, man. It's the music moves you and the people's energy moves you, and I'm there to make a connection. So it's something that I do enjoy. But I love the studio. I could stay in the studio all the time. I love it. I love it here, you know, for a city. This is my favorite city. When I'm not here, I'm in the Bahamas. I live a very, very quiet life in a very small place with very few people. So this is a beautiful contrast, a place that's, you know, designed very beautifully and has great culture here. So I enjoy my time here very much. And of course, I've spent a lot of time here in my career. Everything kind of started here back in 1989. When I played Trans Musicale in Rennes, and so it's been a good place for me. If you wanna talk to me. Yeah, I mean, Michael and I worked together, and you know, I had him for this track, he's so missed. And just hearing his voice just sort of give me that exclamation, you know. He gives me that, yeah, it's really an exclamation, you know. After I say what I say and I make my point, and he's just right behind, just bam. And it's so beautiful to hear. It's just such a pure sound, you know. Thank you, pleasure.